The Farmington School Board will meet in the afternoon of September 13th for their regularly scheduled meeting beginning at 5:15, Central Office. The board will approve an out-of-state trip request from the Kelly Greens, consider an alternative credit waiver for physical education, and will hear the first reading of a proposed early graduation policy.